We don't get affected at all.
We look and look and look and look and say more.
And now we say to ourselves, we ask ourselves, why is our worship, our iman so low? Why is our acts of worship so weak? Why are we so de-minimized Islamically? Why? Ask yourself. Ask yourself. The more you adopt Sharia, the more you adopt iman, the more you adopt that which is obligated and avoid that which is haram, the more faith that you will get. And it's a guarantee from the one that created you.
Think. Reflect and ponder, dear beloved brothers and sisters. The matter is in your hands after the Almighty Lord. It is up to you, not up to your neighbor, your father, your mother, or son or daughter. It is up to you. Reflect. Take a minute. Ask yourself, is this action going to be against me or for me?
أقول ما تسمعون وآخر الدعوان الحمد لله رب العالمين. We will continue inshallah next week with the topic of the forbidden gaze. We still got two more lessons. Next week inshallah ta'ala we may initiate the topic of hijab. And that is likewise a remedy against the forbidden gaze. For indeed if a lady is veiled in accordance to the Islamic guidance, it prevents man from visualizing her and affecting his heart. So we ask the Almighty Lord to bless us and to lower our gaze from all that which is forbidden.